professor of rheumatology and internal medicine at the University of Genova, and I was former president of EULAR, and I started in 2004 the capillaroscopy course. Now I am in charge as advisor of the education committee of EULAR, and this makes me very happy because I can continue to do education.
My name is Vanessa Smith, and I'm associate professor at the Ghent University Hospital, Belgium. I'm coordinator of systemic sclerosis in the European Reference Networks, and since 2008, I organize, together with Professor Coutelot, the courses of capillaroscopy.
It's my pleasure that now we have started many years ago, and we are continuing, and the number of participant is increasing as well the countries. So this is a success for EULAR and for the young rheumatologists that now have a new tool to detect as soon as possible the earliest signal of the disease.
I've learned that capillaroscopy is a major tool in rheumatology practice because we have a lot of patients with Raynaud's phenomenon which we must investigate, and this is the tool to help us discern what is fishy and what is safe. So I really advise this course to any rheumatologist, also to young rheumatologists, but to any rheumatologist who does not have this tool in daily practice.
Capillaroscopy is able to let you to know the quality of the microcirculation and quantify. But it's very important also to know the function of the microcirculation. So we have fantastic tools based on laser Doppler that tell us how is the blood flow in the same area you look the capillaries. So the combination of morphology with functional assay is fundamental, and this is really important at the baseline when you start to look for the first time, but during the follow-up to control if the therapies you use are successful. So please don't forget, this is not invasive. It's a laser Doppler, it's not invasive. So we need a tool very safe, and children now are under our control with capillaroscopy and laser Doppler because it's safe. So the safety of tool is important, and here we have. Thank you very much.
Don't wait to familiarize with this very important tool. Thank you so much.